Moment today as President Obama won the Nobel Peace Prize. President Obama is the third sitting American president to get that prize. And this decision actually stunned many observers worldwide because he's only been in office for right around 9 months. Navy Secretary Mabus says this shows how far America has evolved with the rest of the world.
Dr. McElmore said, we've come far in the last 9 months in how we deal with the world at large. And how we Americans are perceived abroad. It doesn't get much better proof than for our president, after 9 months in office, to win the Nobel Peace Prize.
It just makes us proud every day, not only as an African American, but as an American, because I think this speaks volumes about his status in the world and how he's representing our country. And so I'm very proud of it.
An indication that there's a new attitude in the White House toward our relationship with the rest of the world, that it's better to talk and try to find common ground than to, you know, be a heavy hand and force people to work with us as opposed to convincing them to work with us. But second, I would imagine that it's also, you know, an indication that the rest of the world appreciates that attitude.